Charlie.
I can't.
Charlie. Give me a bucket.
There you go. God darn it.
Let me just get...
I've already taken out of...
Just, let me just punch your little buddy in the face.
Alright, Alright, so a bunch of things just caught up to me all at once.
Yeah, I love when that happens. So, who doesn't have, like, luck on their tools or anything?
I might, I don't know.
I don't know how much luck y'all have, so...
It doesn't look like my pickaxe has luck.
Okay, well, come grab 9 lapis.
Oh, put it on the Enderman tool. Cause doesn't increase loot drops.
Let me just see if it's actually there.
So put it on the Enderman sword. I put it back where it's supposed to be.
Yeah, but there's no telling who may have grabbed it. Who was Mana Elemental?
Closing the door.
Which one? Yeah, it's gotta be the Enderman.
Well, it appears as though this computer has difficulties with particles.
A lot of computers do.
How many nuggets makes an ingot?
9.
Nine,
yeah. Think about that.
Uninstall this. Back to my game.
It appears as though with better internet, this would actually be a very much usable computer.
What was I doing? Putting lapis on the Enderman sword.
You look like a really, like, fucked up steampunk Sonic.
Who, me?
Yes.
How do I look like? I'm not even Sonic!
You look like a really fucked up steampunk Sonic at a glance.
Oh. Well, see. Can't just take one glance at me, you have to stare at me.
Take in the beauty. And or horror.
We need more seared tanks, is what we need.
Yeah, that would be nice if you'd like to make more of them.
All I need is glass.
Well, we've got sand somewhere. That's got 57 lapis. This has got 27 lapis. How does this have 57? I've really been abusing that on my sword.
The heck does a slab furnace do? How does that work?
It's a normal furnace.
So
I did it there trying to save room. Like, I was wondering if the furnace and the craft table could be put on the same plane. Apparently not. So. Enderman only sword now has 18 lapis on it.
Cool.
And it will be back into the using chest. However, just so you know, we should have put silk touch on the pick that we have in here instead of auto smelt. So. It's kind of a stupid thing I did. Come here, chest. Where'd you spawn? Oh, joy. Okay, there you are. Come here. Need to give you some more TNT.
I'm just gonna smelt until the end of days.
Yeah, actually, this is not playable. So I apologize.
What's wrong with it, exactly? Just turn down some of your graphics.
Internet.
Oh,
my internet.
Yeah, your internet.
I can't fix the internet at the apartment.
So I'm going to see how well...
Alright, I will have to leave you guys be for this session. My deepest apologies.
That's fine, my fuzzy friend.
Fuzzy.
Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't Fuzzy Wuzzy.
Ethan is apparently on drugs. Bye!
He got a little bit of scotch, so do you feel the buzz yet, Ethan?
No, I haven't even sipped from it yet. Hmm. I'm saving for after my sweets. You know what's funny is the flavor of it is butterscotch.
So, Ethan, might take a nice long look at me.
Oh, God.
Hi there. Hi.
I put my sword in that.
Here. Never mind. I won't give you one that's already partially used.
I put my sword in it.
Yes, we're talking about you, Joey. We're talking about how there's been tons of swords in you. So, has anyone heard any hypersonic bombs yet?
No, not yet.
Cause they're around here. I could just feel it. Where are you, Flux? Actually, the Flux has probably calmed down. We stopped doing Thomcraft for a while.
Yeah, we've started doing
Ars Magica and everything else.
And we no longer need torches! Mage light everywhere!
Yeah, particles everywhere. Killing of servers, yes. That's what I see when I see that.
I'm gonna wait till everything smelts, and then I'm gonna go all one at a time. I'm gonna see how much this smelts.
What do you mean, has to turn around? I don't know. Maybe he turns around because he's wanting something. Maybe he's like you. Has everything to do with everything. No, it doesn't. Cause you're desperate and I'm over here like it's been how long?
So it now takes 54 blocks at a time.
What does?
Our smeltering.
Oh good. That's great actually. There's gold here too. We don't need gold here. There's emerald here, don't need emerald here. Or I don't think I do. There's some cinnabar in. There's nothing else here. That's a hat? It's a hat!
Yeah.
Well then.
I made a button instead of stairs.
How do you make a button instead of stairs? That's just funny.
In fact, I made 12 buttons.
Okay, well, I'll find some use to them somewhere.
I'm bad at video games.
You're not nearly as bad as what Bradley is. Are these ever going to recharge?
I promise I'll make it up to you, Senpai.
Do ore nodes in a jar ever actually recharge? I just can't figure this out.
That should do me. If I don't throw my sword.
I throw my sword back and forth. God, flying is so useful. Ethan, you've got to make one of these. A leadstone jetpack. They don't hold much, they're quite cheap, and they are very useful.
I would make them, but I
think I had to make this one because Bradley wouldn't do it. I think he was too busy focusing on the steam boiler.
Okay,
which
this
was so
time,
worried it was going to blow up, and I know he's still worried it's going to blow up. I mean, surprised he's not freaking out about it. In fact, you know what? Where's Kyle's name? Tell him don't worry about it.
Did it blow up?
No.
Are you gonna break it?
No.
Are you gonna blow it up?
I'm just gonna let it be. Just to see if he says something. Who says what? Bradley. I just said the steam boiler blew up. In chat.
He's gonna be all pissy.
I don't care if he's pissy or not.
I'm gonna
go make a ladder for you. Okay?
I made ladders. I don't want to use them on the side of the building.
Why? The golems shouldn't be able to climb those.
I'm saving money.
We've got a tree farm. An auto tree farm, to be more precise.
I'm putting a ladder.
I built this for a reason. It even collects apples, and we got cobblestone in here. That makes me feel great.
There, ladder built.
That's fine.
Look, the golems can't even reach it.
Nope. So, one thing we do need to check is we need to always check for any random items into the golem's chest that don't belong there. Charm of keeping. We have a charm of keeping in here. And now to go and deposit it all and see if everything gets. Ethan, tell me you read that.
Yes.
Just come read it, Joey.
Kyle's reply makes it so much better.
I know. Oh, it stole it.
Nice sleeping you're doing there, mate.
All right, what the heck did you do?
Nothing. I just wanted to see if you were actually asleep. Apparently not. Well, since now that you're in the call.
Well, I got called in by Mom. I was laying in bed.
Hi.
Hi. I was laying in bed. Mom called me, and I had to go help her.
Sure.
Well, that is what happened.
Nothing happened at all. Why do I have two wrenches from forestry? Ethan,
also,
do you want a wrench from
also,
forestry?
Also, next time I see you, Charlie, I'm going to slap your dick off. Okay?
He just can't hear you. Well, he can, but he's stupid.
Oh, shut up.
Wait. Dude, I like that picture.
So, Ethan, do you need a wrench from forestry? I apparently have two.
No, I really don't, so.
Donation station!
Since I'm not doing forestry, because I hate forestry.
I don't either. You need them for these item ducks that I have everywhere in order to work them, make them actually work. You need it is the issue.
So I finally got my Reese's pieces open.
Good for you. I'm trying to figure out what.
I finally had to scroll on the uninstall page.
Oh yay! So, how many programs does he have left on that thing?
Somewhere around 90.
What's going on?
I'm having to fix somebody's computer, and the only fix he needs to uninstall all the shit he downloaded.
Oh, Bradley, just so you know, I did turn off the steam boiler. Actually, it kind of turned itself off. It ran out of fuel. So.
God damn it, Charlie.
I'm actually happy it did, because our chest, like our cobble chest, is completely filled, and the void chest was filling. Still, it's filling almost as fast as what we can delete. And I may have fixed our orcer.
I told you it was a powerful process.
It is indeed. However, I think I may have also fixed our ore sorting problem. Like, our whole sorting problem where we got dirt
and stone. Well, also, I hate you right now. I really hate you.
Hey, Bradley, good news. We've been continuing and expanding the smeltery.
And I'm sorry I wasn't able to join y'all, but when I saw there's a corporate meeting in the morning.
Do you really think the corporate meeting involves you? I don't think it
Yeah,
would.
Well, yes, it does. It's because of the two Walmarts. We need to step up our game because Walmart is opening two new stores on our road.
You know what's funny? What? I might end up working for those stores.
Oh, okay. Want to know something that's funny? I can't stand Walmart anyway.
I can't either. Fair anyway, now listen. The reason... Another thing is, I have to, this week, I really need my forklift driver's license for work, because they need a certified forklift driver, and I'm going to get my universal certification, but I can't be tired in order to drive, because last week I was dead tired from work, and he said if I was still in that condition, he wouldn't let me drive.
Well, I wouldn't either. I don't even trust you driving when you're wide awake.
Well,
shut up.
Let me point out, Bradley, that last week you went to bed early all week. From my knowledge, at least.
Well, for some reason, my
mind... Mister, I can't play because I need to go to bed.
I did go to bed early, but it's because of work. My first week of work, and me and Faith were in a hell of a bind last week.
I wouldn't call that a hell of a bind.
Such whatever.
Well, we were having trouble last week.
Okay.
I don't know exactly what was going on last week. I still wouldn't call that trouble.
Also, where did you hear that? Because she said that she does not
I
have
will be
plasma
right back,
blood.
Y'all. Get out of my chair. Go. Shoo.
You have
out
it already.
Chair.
Dead coming, Charlie.
In my chair. What?
You have it already?
Have what?
Omega Ruby and Sapphire.
I have the beta.
Also,
it comes out next
just
week.
Grab something you dropped, Kiwi. That Ethan.
Okay,
I didn't drop
Bradley.
Anything.
Hey, Ruby? Dude, one of the controls for the jetpack, because I realize I still have mine on.
Why is Franklin in here? Shoot.
It's not H. It's not H. Oh, boy, I'm in trouble.
What? Well, I took it off anyway, so. But I'm gonna die when I jump out of the sheet! Geronimo! Ow.
I really don't know what it is anymore, so. In? I really can't remember. I'm not home, Joey.
I need to take a nap. I need to.
What are you guys wearing?
Hats?
Clothes?
No, what's your skin?
Somebody?
Really?
What am I? Hey! Why haven't you changed mine to anything?
Because there's an issue with the skin servers right now, actually.
Oh. Whoa. Now, where are we?
Is there an issue with the skin servers?
Currently, Microsoft changed them, and I couldn't change my skin properly the other day.
Of course. Frickin' Microsoft.
Plus the Payday 2 and Full Out Balloon Party album.
Did you know that Blizzard's coming out with their own little TF2 sort of thing?
Ooh, what?
I like how TF2 gets your attention.
You found it boring, Joey, so I didn't put it on there.
Blizzard's coming out with a game called Overwatch, which is basically their version of TF2.
I'm going to continue attempting to sort these four ores and see if they actually eventually make it into the right chest. Find the song Criminal's Ambition.
Why are you teleporting, Bradley?
Because my spawn is messed up.
All of our spawns messed up, Bradley. Don't even attempt it.
Well, I know how to fix this. I can fix it!
If you're going to...
Also, by the way, my steam boiler is still running, if you'll pay attention.
Yeah, it's still running. It just has no fuel.
Yeah. Because I told you, that thing chews through fuel, but...
I know. I didn't refuel it.
Well, she chews through fuel, but she sure is powerful, ain't she? Actually, she did. I'm gonna name her Bessie. I'm gonna name her Steam Boiler Bessie.
Could you
How's that
stop?
Song?
Stop.
It's a really good song. I like it, at least.
No, I can't, Ethan. You know that.
So, let me actually recharge my jetpack again. There we go. What?
By the way, I think she's gonna run into Bedrock before she's through, so it's a good thing you got these transfer pipes, because I don't know how to emergency shut her down. Unless I get a void pipe, because I need a liquid void pipe, that way I can transfer all the steam in case of emergency shutdown.
I don't know. What is it giving? Why does me getting hit by a zombie giving me hunger? All I know is we have an infinite supply of cobblestone coming in, and
wait a minute, I have a spare somewhere.
Spare what?
I actually have a void pipe.
Why?
Okay. Oh, Bradley, can you do me a favor? Can you make another jetpack?
You can use mine.
Give it to Ethan. That's what I'm asking for. I want Ethan to have one too.
I gotta make another one. Let him just take mine, because I don't need it, because I tend to kill myself for fall damage. Just if I ever need it, Ethan, can I have it back?
You can keep it, I really don't need it.
Yeah, I'm just, it's very useful, Ethan, it really is. It's no fall damage anymore.
No fall damage my foot!
It's only if you turn it off, however, I can't remember how to turn it off.
Yeah, that's the problem! Because I've killed myself more times with that jetpack than I care to count.
Not B.
Right.
Not playing on Crash Landing Survival, because you die once, you're dead.
Unless you have a...
Unless you have the cloning machine. Who have you been watching? Because I've been watching
Ethan.
Cyanide Epic.
I've been watching
Sky.
Ethan. I legitimately cannot remember the jetpack controls. Controls? Simply jetpacks is... I have mine for asterisks and semicolons, so that might be why mine... I can't figure it out. Yeah. What, Joey?
All right.
Turned all the way up.
I have three emergency shutdown pipes in case I need to throw in a void to the steam
pipe. Just hold the lock button. What'd you say?
Just me?
Yeah.
I have three emergency void pipes. Remind me if help me keep watch if Bessie hits bedrock. Sorry, what? I fell in the hole. If Bessie hits bedrock, remind me of that. Are you listening, Charlie?
Yes, Joey's just having a little more problems with his iPod Nano. You know, that little piece of crap.
Well, oh yeah, that piece of crap. Anyway,
the one I've been trying to fix for who...
Well, remind me if she hits bedrock, help me keep watch that I plug in these void pipes to the steam pipes. That way, she doesn't overload herself. Because if the engines engines will go into overdrive if they have
it
nothing.
It will fix itself randomly. Let it die.
He's not listening.
No, I am.
Why is there an iron golem tied to a?
That was Teddy. That's the father of all our.
He keeps running away, and yep, we didn't want him inside.
So. We found him about what 100 blocks down the river, Charlie.
About.
Remember that?
Yeah.
And we were like, "How?" So he keeps abandoning his children, and I was about to make such a.
Well,
racist
Joey,
moment.
Joey, that's just what happens whenever you have children at an early age. I guess I can't say anything about this though.
That's why you should wear a condom, you stupid fuck.
But I don't
also
want...
Also,
why
you shouldn't do it until you're married.
I'm sorry. Well, I'm going to agree with Bradley there, but Ethan, I'm sorry. I want the first time to not have one.
Ethan, shut up.
Okay, I've had my fun. I'm not going to say what I want to, but I've had my fun.
Yeah, I was about to... Don't you dare. I was about to say,
please,
don't you dare.
Please,
I know what you're about to say.
Where did my sword go? Oh, you little fuck.
Did Fleshy get it?
No. I put it in the tank.
Ethan, please, tell me your joke. I would like
to
know.
No, don't sit in the chair. Don't say it.
But
I want to hear how you came to be, Ethan. I want to hear how you.
That ain't what he's gonna joke about.
Came to be.
The game is in there somewhere, but.
Don't you mean come?
Both.
Leave me alone. I'm working. Hey, why did you hit me?
What are you talking about? I didn't hit you.
You hit me.
Also, but seriously, I was really about to make a racist joke about Teddy because he keeps abandoning his children.
What'd you do, Joey? Walk in on my sister?
No. Also, who built a land bridge down there in the river?
So, Joey
me.
Just had the pleasure of hearing my stepmom getting fucked.
Ooh, that sounds fun.
So, Ethan, come look in the chest. Turn it down, Joey. Too loud.
I'm doing stuff.
And if just whenever you get a chance, come look in the bottom right chest in the smeltery room and just tell me what you see. Bradley, you should come look at this too.
Where are you?
Smeltery room. The factory.
Alright, oh, I love my little columns. Oh, I just can't get over how cute they are.
Bottom right chest in my
organization. I'm coming. Where? What? Bottom right chest. What? What about it?
Just look at what's in it.
So? That I get that on an average daily basis in B team, and I'm not. Don't even try.
Bradley,
I'm gonna touch you with my used dildo sword.
Ow!
Wait, I want to hit in.
Sorry.
Damn it.